Maraming kabataan ngayon, graduate ng Catholic school, nag-aaral sa Catholic school, nagsasabing, hindi na ako naniniwala sa Diyos. An escape to be responsible. Does it mean if you don't believe in God, you are no longer subject to what is right and wrong? Pag sinasabi ba ng mga bata, hindi ho ako naniniwala sa Diyos. Alam mo kung bakit nila sinasabi yon? Hindi sila naniniwala sa Diyos. They simply don't want to be responsible with their actions. So that they will not feel guilty when they disrespect their parents, when they cheat in class, when they lie, when they steal. Does it mean you are not doing wrong when you don't feel guilty anymore? Alam natin yun. What is right and what is wrong is wrong.